Oh, hello, RBVTV. Look, I won't be able to talk as much as I did last week. The reason being is that I played Five Nights at Freddy's the other night. For those of you who don't know what that is, I'll let Cody explain the gist of it.
Five Nights at Freddy's is a game in which you play as a security guard who has to survive the night from four renegade animatronics while also conserving your power and not getting caught.
Thank you, Cody. The reason I'm scared for my life is because I also had a run-in with the Lord of Darkness, Cthulhu. Which caused the animatronics to become real. So, in order to protect myself, I asked my good friend Yadira and my executive producer, Jake, to keep me protected. How are you guys doing out there?
Yeah, Justin, you have nothing to worry about. Everything is perfectly fine. Okay, all right. I actually can't do jack against things like this. I'm only in it to get famous. He's screwed. Hi, Nancy.
Good, good. Anyway, now I need to check with my EP outside and make sure everything's okay. Everything okay out there, Jake?
Yeah, the grass is pretty green right now.
Good. Yeah, that's good. Keep it the good word. Anyway, while they're doing that, I imagine to go out and ask people a series of questions pertaining to this haunted time of year. Let's see how that turned out. What is your favorite horror movie villain?
It'd probably have to be the Ash and Spitting Birds from Birdemic 2.
Maybe Jason. He's really kind of scary. He's got that mask on and, you know, he comes for you wherever you go.
Aliens. Because they're real and it makes them more scary.
Swiper from Dora the Explorer.
Bela Lugosi.
That would be Frankenstein. The first to Dracula, but Frankenstein definitely my favorite. I like the way he looks.
What is
all characters?
And what is your favorite horror film?
Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Great movie. Everybody watch it.
Throwback to the classics. Probably The Shining.
Altered, which is by aliens.
Scooby Doo.
Dracula. The current one, the one that just came out.
Scream, because I took my daughter to see that and I didn't sleep all night. It was pretty scary, the original, and then the series after that was pretty good, but Scream, that was pretty devastating.
And what do you plan on going as for Halloween?
The Team Fortress 2 Scout Mercenary.
Probably an old, beat up, fat, out of shape Hulk Hogan, because I think that's funny. He's a wrestling geek, so.
A woman.
I think we're both gonna go as Swiper from Dora.
I was gonna go as Bob the Builder.
Oh really? You're switching plans on me now? Okay.
Just myself. I'm scary enough.
Again, as myself, it's the scariest thing I know is looking in the mirror every day. I see my mask, and it's got to be me.
Thank you. Happy Halloween. All right, that's what we have for this week, and until next time. You there? You know, how are you and Jake doing out there?
Yeah, I convinced Jake that his whole guarding business was totally bogus, so we went off our separate ways to do more important things, okay? So, good luck, and I hope you survive. See you later, if I do see you. Bye.
You know!